everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. In our game today, West Ham United, and they play Burnley.
And your Irons, West Ham United. West Ham United have it today. Number 13, Adrian. Number 5, Pablo Zabaleta. Number 2.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Patrice Evra starts with Pablo Zabaleta in the fullback positions. Mark Noble starts, looking to recover his form. Marco Arnautovic plays up top with Javier Hernandez.
Second priority. Number 16, Mark Noble. Number 10, Manuel Lazzini. Number 17, Javier Hernandez.
This is the Burnley lineup. Matthew Lowton starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Jack Cork starts with Jeff Hendrick in midfield. Ashley Barnes is the main striker today. The Olympics back in 2012 stage in this stadium, the track and field. Seems a long way ago now, but great memories whenever you come here to watch football as well. West Ham always associated with what is still England's only World Cup success, 1966. Bobby Moore, Martin Peters and Jeff Hurst, and they feel in that part of London that they won the World Cup for England.
Well, yes, they do. They'll never forget those times, but I think they're looking forward to some really exciting years as well at West Ham.
The match under the control of Mike Dean. So the first touch, and the ball is in play. Off we go. I like the look of this attack. Jack Cork. Ben Mee. Now Lennon. Here's Taylor. And in it goes towards the far post. It's come off. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
He's cut that out well, well read. Jack Cork. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. To put them in front. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner given. Corner's taken, cleared away by the defender. Attacking well here. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Not going to go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
It's with Burnley now. Teiko Kuyate.
This could lead to a chance.
This is how they love to play on the break. And he's trying to get it away. Jack Cork. It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back.
Threads it through. Got to keep his nerve here. And it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer. He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
In front now, West Ham.
Goal for West Ham United. Number 10, Manuel Lazzini.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Noble. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Nice interplay between the two of them. Always looking for men in the middle.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here. That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jack Cork.
Number 8, Chukwu Kayate.
It's good work between these two. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Noble. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Westwood. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Into the attacking third. Taylor. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
He's cut that out well, well read. There's some potential in this move. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Chukwu Kuyate. And this could be a really good move from Burnley.
Shot's on!
He's made the save. And it is a header away and out of play. Mark Noble. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Noble. They could pose some danger now. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
That's gone behind. It'll be a corner for West Ham.
Swung in by Lanzini. On out of it!
Oh, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. A bit unfortunate.
And Reed. Checo Kouyaté, looking for Evra. That's good movement forward here, using his physical power to... He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Keep possession with that header. And there goes the whistle for half-time.
Substitution for West Ham United coming off the pitch.
Well, West Ham fans in good voice at half-time, having seen a good first-half performance from their team. Second half underway. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Target, Pablo Zabaleta. And there is some backup for him in this position. A timely challenge. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Taylor. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Has to get it away. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good.
And now the shot! Oh, charged down. Now this looks promising. Aaron Lennon. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Striding forward, purposefully. And here's the shot. Gone out for a throw-in. Made the challenge well. Put into the middle. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Pablo Zabaleta. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. George Kevin Nkudu. Good position for the cross.
To be replaced by number 9, Sam Volt. And number 7, George's Kevin Nkudu.
Mark Noble. Here's João Mário. It's looking good, this move. Well, then it goes. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Jack Cork. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defense would be pleased that their organization caught him off.
Could be dangerous. George Kevin Nkudu. Got his shot off now. Simple. That for Adrian.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Get back in the game. He's blocked the shot, going for goal! Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Kudu. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Neatly intercepted. Here's Reed. Here's João Mário. And Nautovic. And this is going to be a throw. Trying to shout them across the winning line here, the West Ham fans.
We can't help but stimulate, motivate these players, such support.
They've set it up well for the cross. Goal kick to come. Cresswell, Marco Arnautovic. Well, they're in a good position here, in towards the near post. Well, he's got his fist to it. Javier Hernandez, he's looking for the cross. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Defender has to move quickly. Here's João Mário. Into the attacking third. Well, he has cleared the danger. And now we're going to have an alteration.
Substitution for Burma. Coming off the pitch, number 14, Jeff Henry. To be replaced by number 21, Naki Wells.
Mark Noble. Lanzini. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Wells, and it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Ben Mee trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly. Then
he could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Manager won't be too happy with that.
Noble. Attacking well here. Whipped in from the wide area. And he's blown his whistle for the last time.